In an extreme rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
The thing I love about extreme rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Oh, clear European uppercut.
Knee right to the face.
Both wrists captured him.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Up across the shoulders.
Feast your eyes.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Things went from bad to worse.
This might be trouble for him.
Setting up.
Double leg drop.
Spear! Vicious right forearm.
Caught the leg.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Oh, no.
Stop right to the belly. Corey, a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat match are significantly less than usual, correct?
Well, my Steiner math's a little rusty, but that is my general understanding. Yes, you need to be fully aware of your surroundings to keep your chances up.
Foot meet face.
Getting set up for something in the corner. He's getting a little battered now.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
Uh-oh. Knee to the body.
Oh my God!
What an inverted Frankensteiner!
He's got him here. Answering back!
A beautiful takedown for the victory!
Judo throws on a cutter! He switches it back around.
Coming back in the ring.
Had that one scouted.
Oh!
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From way up.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Toss.
Nasty knee.
Inverted atomic drop incoming.
Big boost. And a senton.
And he stops the count. But why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Saw that one coming.
Scissors kick with authority.
Ooh, baseball slide.
Great reversal. I had that well scouted.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Up the pin and the match continues.
Yeah. Big four.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Oh, what a knee strike. Right.
Good night. Can he shut the door on this one?
Makes the cover. Two.
He sneaks one in there.
He's got him scouted.
Great counter. Spear.
And it was the throwback. This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights. Close the book on this one.
They'll take things into the ring.
That
could have been it right there.
Super kick!
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Right, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Good kick. Both wrists captured. That's nasty. Snapmare could set something else up.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, what a counter.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, just turn that around.
Oh, spear.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Into the turnbuckle.
Elbows after elbows after elbows.
The beat down in the corner.
He's able to sidestep there.
Right across the throat. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, my God. You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He can't just think of fighting this out. He has to get on offense.
Rolling out.
Exactly what's at stake at this moment.
A well-timed dodge.
Run.
Turning the tables there.
Inverted atomic drop incoming.
Ooh. Big boot.
And the senton to cap it off.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the time can shift at any moment.
Tell
he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
An incredible sight to see. He's lining him up.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Total down. One.
Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
That's impossible.
I can't believe.
Heading back to the ring.
Nasty kick to the face.
It's all academic at this point.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh! Counter! And now there's an opening.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Oh my God! Never saw it coming. Does he get him here?